Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to install WhatsApp on your Samsung Galaxy Watch. So here is my Galaxy Watch 6 and to put install on this watch it is very easy now. Just go to the all apps and tap on Google Play and here tap on the search bar and here just type WhatsApp. Here there is. Now tap on the search button and here we have now the WhatsApp Messenger and you can install it on your watch. Just tap install and you need to wait for a few seconds until this app is installed on your watch. And now it's installed and to open just tap here. Wait again for a few seconds. And now you need to connect to your phone and enter this code. I will go to my phone. Okay, and here just confirm that are you trying to link a device. Tap confirm and now let's enter this code on my phone. And here just tap continue. Now loading chats. And here just tap hello and here are my contacts on my watch. Okay, and to chat with someone just tap on the contact and here we have the keyboard. You can type your own message or you have here some short answers. Or also you can send a voice message if you want, just tap here hello and now recording audio, hi how are you, tap check and then just send and that's all. Now let's go back. We have here also some settings. You can enable to show security notifications if you want. Or you can log out and here you can open on your phone. Now just check your phone and here is WhatsApp on my phone. Now let's exit. And the last thing that I want to show you is how to chat easily with your contacts. For that just rotate the bezel. And here tap on add tiles and now go down and here in the bottom we have WhatsApp contacts and voice messages. Just tap on contacts and from here you can chat easily with your contacts. And now if you go back and rotate the bezel again, you will see that the WhatsApp contacts will appear here and you can chat very easily with someone. Okay, so I hope this tutorial to be useful for you and see you to the next. Have a nice day.